Here is my painting process in two steps: start and finish.